had said this, he spat on the ground and made mud with the saliva and spread the mud on the man's eyes, saying to him, "Go wash in the pool of Siloam," which means sent. Then he went and washed and came back able to see. Therefore, what is the kingdom of God like? And to what should I compare it? It is like a mustard seed that someone took and sowed in the garden. It grew and became a tree, and the birds of the air made nests in its branches. He said, "To what should I compare the kingdom of God? It is like yeast that a woman took and mixed in with 3 measures of flour until all of it was leavened."
Of God.